us, we can get high. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For those who are new to this video or to my channel, I'm Syana. And in this video, I will do a 1950s classic inspired look. So without wasting any time, let's head to the video. First, I'll start off with the foundation. And here I'm using a 3CE Style Nanda Baby Glow Cushion in 002. And then using this concealer, I will just put it underneath my eyes to hide my dark circles. And then at the same time, I will brighten my other eyes. Just like this using my finger. If you don't want to use a finger, you can also use a brush. Yeah, you can also use a brush because some people, they don't like to do makeup using their finger. And then I'll just cover this my acne. When I will blend it using this puff. And then I will highlight my T-zone area right here using this tip concealer from the same. So I'll just put it right here and on my nose, my cupid bows, and my chin. Maybe I should add more right here. Before I set my face with the powder, I'll just draw my brows using this Innisfree Auto Eyebrow Pencil. This is one of my favorite eyebrow pencil, and this has been my third eyebrow pencil. I don't know, I don't remember, but I think it's either second or third eyebrow pencil that I've got from Innisfree. It's so good. I don't have any tricks for my brows because I just draw my brows based on how my brow looks like. And also I don't shave my brows for some reason using this brush. I think it's right under eye like this to make it better in my face. So I will set my face using this powder. So for eye makeup, I will use this concealer again to prime my eyes. I don't have an eye primer, so I just use this concealer. And then using this Makeup Revolution Redemption Palette Essential Matte 2, I will take this color. Okay, I'll take this shade right here as the base for my eyeshadow. And then using this shade right here as well, I apply it from the outer corner of my eyes and then up to the crease and just blend it out. I'm sorry if you could see shadows like this shadows, because I'm using a natural lighting. I don't have any lighting equipment and I'm just recording with my phone, so please pardon me for that, but I hope that you still like my makeup video. And then I'll be using this lightest shade right here, this one, to highlight my inner corner. Using this brush, I'll take this shade again. This shade, and then I will put it underneath my eyes, I guess. Just a third of my eye. I'll take this. This is so freaking darkness. And then just put right here. So I will light my eyes using this card. I'm trying to do with a trick, like eyeliner hack. So I don't know, I've never tried this before, so I hope that it works. Holy Syana, I hope it works. Is it good? Is it? So I'll just curl my lashes using this eyelash curler. By the way guys, this eyelash curler I bought it from Mr. DIY, but I don't know how much it costs because it's been long I have this eyelash curler. Now, should I wear false lashes? Okay, I'll try to put on and see if it breaks, then you'll see me after this with false lashes. So while waiting for my false lashes blue become tacky, I'll head to contour my nose. So to contour my nose, I'll be using this patient brow from Maybelline. I just tack this shape right here. One no false lashes. Okay, while waiting for the other false lashes to become tacky, I'll just curl my lashes right here, my right, using this mascara. This is the Maybelline Jamaica mascara. So after that, I will contour my face using this Tarte's Pro Glow Tico, and I'll take this color, this shade right here. Using this again, I'll just take this puff powder and pull it down like this. Then I will blush my cheek using this Zoe Barker's Contour Palette in this color, this shade. So, I'll just try it. Now I'm turning it. So, for final step, I'll be using this Silky Girl Gold Matte Lip Color in 03 Siren Red. I've never tried this lipstick before, so I don't know if it will go well with the look that I'm going for in this video. So we'll see. We'll see. I hope it works. I hope it works. Okay. So this is how it looks like. Still new. And I'll be using this all over my lip. I'm so sorry, I thought that I finished the look right here, but actually I forgot something, which is the highlighter. So I'm using the Fenty Beauty highlighter in Kilowatt highlighter in Hustler Baby. Use the highlighter. Here's your highlighter, baby. Oh my god, oh my god, you look so pretty. Oh my god, so pretty. So this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell button if you don't want to miss any new video from me, and see you again on my next one. Bye!